In a matter of days, the new school year will begin. Where'd the summer go, right? News 4's Myra Ruiz has more on the massive effort to send students home with school supplies and some valuable lessons.
A line of people had already formed 3 hours before the doors were set to open at the Phyllis Wheatley Center.
It's like a long, really long line here.
For some, the new school year came a little too soon.
It's just everything's so expensive now, and we're just like, we don't have anything.
They're struggling with things like rent and utilities and even food. So adding on to that, the supplies that kids need to be able to start school ready to learn can really put some people in a tremendous bind.
The United Way of Greenville County worked with 85 companies for its annual school tool supply drive.
They're leaving here with a bag full of supplies, pens, pencils, glue sticks, as well as a book bag.
Oh yeah, it's appreciated.
The United Way says the need has grown tremendously over the past 3 years, and the recent rise in the unemployment rate isn't expected to help.
It helps me stay humble because I didn't realize how many people needed all this. I didn't realize until now.
A day to learn about the economy and the way the world works.
If we see somebody in need that we know, we give because we know that it'll come back to us just like it did today. We might not have it now, but if we have it later, we will give back.
Salon 496 gave haircuts for free, helping kids look their best so that once classes start, they can focus on what really counts.
Getting good grades in school and like so you can like pass into like the sixth grade.
Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
The United Way provided school supplies and book bags for about 3,900 local children in need.